It was just a hope. They weren't sure.
Hit hard off of Casillas' glove. Down into the corner. Blomqvist on his way to third. Dave Owen is going to wave him home. Blomqvist is safe. The game is tied. Jose Guillen looked like he thought he had won the game. He started walking back to the Royals' dugout. Either way, we're tied at 7 in the bottom of the 11th.
Alexi Casillas with a nice introduction to a hot corner at third base. That got his glove torn off by that drive from Guillen. Fastball, middle in. Guillen quick enough to get to it and just whistled it by Casillas, who's diving at third base. Look how long the run is for a young left fielder. That's why